Man, y'all know what the heck going on. Ralph Louie, I'm just in the studio right now, you know what I'm saying? We in the stew. Hold up, we in the stew. We in the stew turning up, you dig?
Hey. Glock 17, I'll show you how to ball. Glock 19, get it running through the hall. I don't even know, I spray ass up. Glock 17, I lay ass up. Call off in the truck, I'm gonna crack smirk. I don't even know when I creep and alert. Glock 17, I creep and alert. Glock 17, yeah, you gotta stay alert. Just watch your mama, I watch a girl twerk. Watch a girl twerk, I watch a girl twerk. Got all the chains, yeah, the diamonds on my neck. She popped the molly, yeah, did it on the set. Yeah, she did it on the scene. Got a light color, yeah, looking at the green. Yeah, I feel like the money. Feeling like the money, yeah, you know I'm a fiend. Jumping over fence, yeah, I just broke my spleen. I don't even know, but I'm kicking that lean. Glock 17, I ain't with a bean. Yeah, you know what I mean. Yeah, I came with a chop. I don't even know, get clean with a mop. I don't even know, watch a bitch give me top. I don't even know, she gon' make this shit slop. I don't even know, get wet like a hop. Glock 19, get the jumping like a hop. Glock 19, get the spraying like a cop. Glock 19, get the bust like a hop. Glock 19, get the shopping in the mall. Glock 19, get it running down the hall. Glock 18, I bust at the jets. Glock 17, I ain't popping no set. Just popped the molly, yeah, she did it on set. Yeah, she did it with the team, yeah, she did it on set. Yeah, you know, she really hot and ready. Just did the skillet, yeah, you know, I'm cheddar. I don't even know, I just do it for the fetty. Do it for the fetty, I just do it for the cheddar. Effing on your bitch, cause you say I get a wetter. I don't even know, put that on the sweater. Put it on the sweater, yeah, you can put it on the shirt. I don't even know, I can get your crew hurt. Spraying with a 100-round up, spraying with a 100-round drum, spraying with a 100-round cup. No, I'ma shoot till they dip. Spraying with a 100-round drum, I'ma shoot a shot just for fun. I'ma shoot a shot out the rum, I'ma shoot a shot out the gun. I don't even know till they run. I don't even know, get ate like a chip. Shooting at the party, I'ma shoot till they dip. Shoot till they dip, I'ma shoot in the air. Shooting at their body, I'ma shoot at the fell. Shoot at the fell, I don't really give a care. Looking at my vision, yeah, you looking at my glare. Looking at my glare, yeah, you looking at my eyes. Looking at my eyes, cause I'm looking too wide. Hey! What's good, YouTube? It's your boy. Ralph Louie, man. Hey.
I'm feeling good. I hope y'all feeling good. We in this month, cause we in this month. Now today, we got G Herbo. You know, we got G Herbo. Bruh, G Herbo, I F with him, bruh. That's my guy for real. Like, I F with him, bruh. Like, he got a couple songs that I vibe to, but, bruh. This man's voice is too deep in these songs, bruh. Way too deep, bruh. And in the way he be rapping sometimes, it just don't vogue well with me, you know? Like, it just don't be sounding right. But like I said, it is a couple of cause it's just like, oh yeah, that motherfucker tough. Like, you know that running freestyle he did, you know? Who you think you're ahead of? Not us. And I'm about to the crowd or something, you know what I'm saying? Like, little stuff like that. Or when he actually, like, just spin, like, some hard junk for real, like, you know, like that. Or that song, what's that song? Got a couple niggas that's down the road for a homicide when it's drama time, you know what I'm saying? Like, stuff like that, you feel what I'm saying? Stuff like that. But, hey. Yo, we in the month, cause we going hard, bruh. Hey, I just wanted to say real quick, bruh, I don't know what I need to do, but, like, as far as my reaction channel to make, like, beef stuff up, I was thinking about changing my background just to give it a vibe. Like, I actually want to have my job, like, set up as a vibe, bruh. Which is what I'm probably going to get into in the next video that I drop. So stay tuned for that, but, bruh. I want them motherfucker to be a vibe. Like, this is cool for right now. Well, not even for right now. I think it's ready for a change, but I just want to do some fire jump, bruh. That make me, like, known. Like, that's going to help me be known, you know? Like, that's going to help me, like, that's going to be something different that I have. That's in my arsenal, a part of my different arsenal, you feel what I'm saying? Like, I know it's a couple of reaction channels that might have a little studio set up or something, but I want my junk to feel like a vibe, you feel me? But, hey, I've been talking too much. I don't want to waste no more of y'all time. We finna get into a month, okay? I'm listening to this. I'm going to need one of these. Herbo, you my boy, baby. We don't know what to expect sometimes.
Yeah.
Oh, the video probably gonna be fine, no doubt about that though.
Yeah, man, you know, man, all my niggas got a time.
He be dripped. He be dripped for sure, though. That's one of the reasons I asked him. I had to run it up again. Lost that shit so quick. I'm thinking back like, what the fuck I spin? My homies in the pen. I'm talking to them like how much I sin. I just ran it up. Couldn't even complain. I was built to win. Sometimes I think why God keep blessing me and I'm commit. Chill. Hold up, bro.
I'm not even playing what I'm finna say. What I'm finna say, I'm not even playing with y'all folks, bro. I know y'all heard what I was just saying about this man and some of these songs, bro. I don't know what it is. I think everything happened for a reason, bro. But it's not crazy right now. I'm finna cry, bro. If the song go how it's been going so far, do y'all see how he flowing on his mouth? Because, like, his mouth could sound beautiful. And then you got the beat in the background. So, you know what I'm saying? Like, if it keep going like that, I'm going to end up crying and jumping. And I'm going to be looking stupid because I wasn't really talking about them. I was just saying how I feel about some of the songs. Like, some of them just don't be sounding good, bro. They just don't be sounding good, bro. Like, I can't fake that junk. Like, I say half be fire, half be just off, you know? But this is definitely, this might be definitely one of those. How come my bitch keep stressing me, man? Look at the crib we in. Hell yeah, I'ma live it up with my niggas. Look at all the shit we did. What? And my neck start hurt when I put my chains on. Cause them bitches big. Bitches Herbo, you know what it is. These things don't fly too. And you might think I'm this big time rap, but I still got pop out with the sig. Before rap, I was trying to be a big time trap. And stand in the trap, I did. When I played trap, that bitch on my lap. And I put it on cap, I did. Late night, E-way off of 8 of the act. It was just me and cap had speed. Yeah. I remember it was snow everywhere in the ground. Left some jakes in the alley had speed. Not to perk from somebody, I need it. I don't feel like fighting my demons. Yeah, that's why I was pouring them eights in them sprites. I ain't even feel like fighting my demons. Yo. Studio sessions and me with labels back then, I ain't like intervening. Now was at the meeting with Epic. How did it go? It was epic. But Swervo, you said you still independent. How you was at the meeting? You flexing. Just know I'm eating. I can teach you a thing or two, baby. Come here, you sexy. Ooh. This shit off Essence. Now I go set out in Texas. You yo. Try to confront me, pussy, and call you tech. Man, he talking this shit on this one, bro. You know, I gotta let y'all know, bro. I wasn't even finna fucking play this junk, bro. Like, I was just rapping in the beginning. I wasn't even finna play this motherfucker. I was finna put on a Hood Rich Paulo 1 video, bro. Someone was like, bro, G Herbo, this dude just try G Herbo, bro. Like, see what he talking about on this motherfucker, bro. And this, bro, Herbo, if you see this, bro, I'ma at you, bro, and all that on that part, bro. But you forget what nuts, nigga. What the fuck? Bruh. Y'all need to, whoever's in his circle, appreciate this man, bruh. Especially if he helping y'all, bruh. And that go for anybody, bruh, because that's not wild. What if I never even get to check it? I got way too many messages. And you know we gon' pull it. You know everybody got bullets and we rockin' Vestas. Them chats coming in. Vestas. Nothing gon' hold it. We making investments. That shit coming in. Shout out my phone getting in. We fucking with Mexicans. And that shit getting off. Shout out my phone getting off. Got tickets and breasts. Who know how the world blow running for with the south and they want a little less for it. Hurry up or they dip. Out of LA fucking off. Giving white hoes the rest of it. That shit real deal. They ain't touching it. Hit us up. We got a bunch of it. My homies on fraud. He in the States and all. They want to be crunching it.
He went nuts. Man, and then all his fit, look, this fit don't hard, man. Hold on, man.
I'm having chest pains, man. I'm not gonna cut none of this out.
I'm a shooting score. I'm like Robert Orr. This don't make no goddamn sense. I'm a get money, nigga. I'm not a robber or. If I'm a hustler, had a hundred and my mama's boy. Chunked in that water and I turned into a piranha boy. And my slime gon' kill like an anaconda boy. Papa Perk gets superpowers for real like a Wakanda boy. Yeah. Nigga disrespect you, man. What kind of boy? Yeah. Gelato, this ain't marijuana boy. And my
bitch black, but I hell look like Madonna's boy. Yeah. I'm not a robber or thief, I'm a hustler, had a hundred in my mama's boy. Chunked in that water and I turned into a piranha.
The way this motherfucker could just go together, bro. The way this motherfucker could just collide, his voice, the way his voice and the way the beat just collide, bro. He riding this motherfucker, bro.
Smoking shirt gelato, this ain't marijuana, boy. Bitch black, but I hell look like Madonna's boy. And I'm a rapper, but I move like a Don Dada boy. And I'm a savage, but they love me like Obama boy.
Yo. Boy. Oh, shoot. Hold the fuck up. Hold the Hey. Hey. Just, hey. We finna get into it, bruh. Stay tuned for these next videos, bruh. Bruh, I ain't even gonna say, should I say it, bruh? I don't know what, should I just say what video I'm finna, one of the, bruh, we finna get into it. Okay, bruh, just know one of these videos, bruh. Okay. Probably, maybe, I guess the video after this video. Just say, okay, I'll try to say the video after this video then. And then I'll have to slip whatever I said I was going to say in another video. I have to put that in that too. Bruh, we finna get into it, bruh. The video after this, we finna get into it, which is why I'm saying, and I'm going to say it in the next video too. I got to find something I can do for y'all folks that can, so it can feel like y'all in this motherfucker with me watching this, experiencing, feeling what I'm feeling, because I'm feeling turned off of what we finna watch, bruh. Like, we finna get into it. Like, we finna get real, bruh. But, hey, this is Boy Louie. Make sure you like, share, subscribe, comment if you're new. If you're not new, do it anyways. I love y'all, folks. We going nuts, bruh. Do y'all think I'm ever gonna stop? Like, do y'all think I'm ever gonna stop? I grow at least one sub every day. And if it takes me 100,000 days to get 100,000 subs, then that's what the fuck it does. That's what the fuck it does. I made it on YouTube though. So hey, this is where I live. I'm finna get up out of here. I love y'all folks. Okay.